Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Pan Am Flight 210 to Nowhere. Gonna do an aviation-themed cocktail tonight. It's early September, and we went to pick apples for the first time today at our local orchard, Shelburne Orchard. And one of our favorite things that we've used before is the brandy that they make, Dead Bird Apple Brandy. So we had to stock up. We got a couple bottles of the brandy on our trip to pick apples today. Anyway, so I was looking for a drink that would feature apple brandy, and just so happens there's a cocktail in this book, The Gentleman's Companion by Charles H. Baker Jr., which is a 1939 cocktail book.
Who's it inscribed to?
Well, it's inscribed to the big man, Christmas 1967, Bonnie. We're trying to figure out who the big man is.
Who's the big man?
So it's The Gentleman's Companion, Volume 2, being an exotic drinking book, or Around the World with Jigger, Beaker, and Flask. So if you flip over to page 80, there's a drink called the Pan American Clipper, which is what we're going to do tonight. And it's Pan American Clipper from the notebook of one of our pilot friends who, when off duty, may seek one. And the original recipe was one jigger of Applejack, but it says Calvados Apple Brandy is better still. And I would say that our local Dead Bird Apple Brandy is better still. One dash of absinthe, which was a controversial ingredient back in those days. I think it was illegal in the U.S. at that time. One scant pony of lime juice and one teaspoon of grenadine, shaken with cracked ice, served in a Manhattan glass. So we're gonna, I don't know what a pony and a jigger really is, other than this is, I always call that a jigger. So we're chilling our cocktail glasses. I've got my Dead Bird Apple Brandy. I've got absinthe in my little spray bottle. Homemade grenadine, of course, and we've got some fresh squeezed lime juice. So we're gonna make four because we have the big man and Bonnie are here with us. I figure we'd bring some people who might actually be old enough to have flown on Pan Am. I don't know if they ever did.
Oh, yes, we did.
Of course they did. There you go. So I got 3 ounces of lime juice. Gonna add 4 drinks. We're gonna need 8 ounces of our brandy. There's 4.
Oh, excuse me.
Uh-oh.
Coffee, tea,
the beverage
milk?
Cart coming down the aisle.
Beverage cart? Would you like to see what we have, sir?
What do we have on
would
the beverage
you like?
Cart?
Yes, we have.
She's going to distract me. I'm going to forget how much brandy I put in here.
That's right. Pretzels? Pretzels, Catholic?
Pretzels.
We have.
Wait a minute. Back in the Pan Am days, didn't they actually serve you
real food?
Like,
yeah.
Like
yes,
meal?
But we just have water now. Would you like a lime? And then there's a beverage.
Ooh, like beverage.
But alcohol, elderberry gose.
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 Well, it was goose earlier, so it's
extra, sir. But we can Venmo this.
Venmo.
You're going to have to make a choice,
Pan Am,
I think.
I think it was.
Are you going to put your earbuds in and tune it out?
Only.
All right, sir.
2 ounces of grenadine, so half an ounce each.
No takers.
Got my own going here. And then we want 2 dashes of absinthe per drink. I like the little spray bottle, so.
You have a spray bottle of absinthe?
I do.
Who has that?
We do.
only on Pan Am. Only the finest.
The finest.
We're going to shake this up.
You bring in the illegal alcohol.
Right. It's illegal. I got to put it in. It's in the 3 ounces or less bottle. This is a, this is a TSA-friendly bottle of absinthe.
I won't have to ask you anything, sir. I won't have to make you do funny.
Good shake. We're going to get rid of the ice in our glasses.
You look like a captain that would have a woman at every
right
stop.
Here.
Just like Leo DiCaprio.
Yeah.
Garnish with a lime wheel.
Needs wings of some kind.
I know, I don't have any wings. I'm not really a pilot, in case you didn't know that.
You just play one on TV?
Play one on TV.
Clearly, because your hat has anchors on it.
I'm some kind of captain. All right. One for you.
You're
Captain,
upset. Sorry about
who knows what.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Gotta get the stewardess drunk.
Aye, aye.
All right, big man, you're gonna have to let us know what you think of it.
That's right, it's from your cocktail book.
Yes. Only weighed 190.
Barely worn. You're the big guy.
Oh, one of them's choking. That's not a good sign.
Somebody weighed 190 was the big man.
Ooh, that's tasty.
Mm-hmm.
It is good.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Here's a stewardess who's getting drunk. Wow. Or a flight attendant.
It's me.
What are you? You were a stewardess then.
I was a stewardess, and I had to be 5'6" at least.
Oh, you're too short for Pan Am.
Yeah, right? I am. And wear heels and be 120 pounds.
That was,
yeah, they had the, that's, yeah.
You had to fit a mold. Well, big. Okay, big man, what do you think?
Fine.
It's a fine. It's a mighty fine drink.
All right, well, cheers. To the Pan American Clipper. Happy trails. Fly the friendly skies. United.
Sky King.
What was that?
Sky King.
Wow. All right, we'll keep going back in time here. Cheers.